Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. In today's reaction video, I'm going to be reacting to somebody called Teeks and the song is called First Time. You guys have been suggesting this a lot in my comments, so I thought I would run and check it out. So here I am. If you guys want to see my reaction to this, then definitely stay peeled.
Finally, we are here now. I've been waiting all my life. Oh,
I did not expect that. I'm trying not to go crazy because, oh my god, his voice. Oh my god, my heart literally was like this. Right, okay. Okay, I'm gonna keep playing, but I just need to keep it together. I'm getting hot. Oh my god, freaking hell. Woo! Right, okay. Okay. I love a deep voice though. I really love a deep voice. Oh my god.
Every day, you're all I think about, yeah. My mind is like a river, and you always bathe in the water. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here at last. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here at last. Can you take me through? Oh, touch me on my face. Kiss me on my hand. Take me to a place where we find love. Show me what it means. Supposed to feel you got all I need. Can we make love like it's our first time? First time, first time.
Clearly I'm not keeping it together. Oh my god. You guys know I love love, and oh my god, this is the most beautiful song ever. Ooh. It's literally the most beautiful song ever. Like, how am I listening to this song and just imagining him stood in my wedding singing this song a cappella? Like, oh my god, like, this song takes you somewhere else. Like, I'm sat listening to it, but I'm not here. I'm not here, I'm somewhere else. Oh my god. And there's just something about a man singing a love song that just hits differently for me. Especially when they've got a voice like his. Is deep, it's emotive, it's passionate, it's, oh my god, I literally am shaking. I am shaking.
Oh, and if this is nothing but a dream, can I sleep here forever? You're the best thing that I've ever seen, yeah. like a superpower. You're the sun and I'm the flower. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here at last. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you.
I'm not gonna lie, I am literally gonna spend, I don't know how long, but I'm gonna replay this song a lot. Like, a lot. Everyone is gonna be sick of me because this is literally the perfect song for my long drives. Guys, I can't thank you enough. I am so happy that you introduced me to this song because my goodness, you have hit the nail on the head. This is a bit of me. Oh my God.
Touch me on my face. Kiss me on my hand. Take me to a place where we find love. Show me what it means and how it's supposed to feel. You got all I need. Can we make love like it's our first time? First time.
He's literally got the arrangement for this song so perfect. Like, the background singers coming in and just adding a whole nother level to the song. It was already just ridiculous, but then it just off the charts. Then the instruments coming in towards the end as well. Oh my freaking days. Like, just when you think it can't get any better, it just keeps getting better and better. Oh my word. I've just thought of who he reminds me of a little bit as well. I don't know if you would have heard of him, but Giveon. He reminds me of Giveon a little bit, like the tone of his voice. He also reminds me of Chakra Khan, which is strange, but he does. He's got the deepness again, but he's definitely in his own lane, man. He absolutely smashed that. And that song, perfection. I love that so much. That's literally made my whole day, guys. Thank you so much for recommending. Right, so that brings me to the end of this reaction video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you give me a thumbs up. Also, make sure that you hit the subscribe button if you're not already subscribed to the family. Be sure to leave me a comment. Hit the bell button so you can be notified whenever I post a new video. And also, don't forget to share this video with your family, friends, close ones, or whoever you feel necessary. And yeah, I will see you all next week. Have a fantastic week and sending nothing but good vibes your way. Peace and love.